Jinger Duggar and Jeremy Vuolo, will they ever have kids? Believe it or not, it's been almost a year since Jinger Duggar and Jeremy Vuolo got married in front of a couple thousand of their closest friends and relatives. As is the case with all newly married Duggar women, Jinger has been subjected to non-stop speculation about when she'll begin siring a small army of offspring. Unlike her sisters, however, Jinger has not eagerly unveiled a burgeoning baby bump within months of tying the knot. If her first wedding anniversary comes and goes with no baby news, Jinger will be the first Duggar woman of her generation to be married for an entire year without announcing a pregnancy. The situation now has fans wondering if Jinger is ever planning to expand her clan. As the Duggars' most diehard viewers tend to share their puritanical views, you might think that the reactions to Jinger holding off on having kids would be overwhelmingly judgmental. As it turns out, however, the same fans who applauded Jinger for wearing pants are applauding the 23-year-old for bucking other family trends, as well. Beautiful couple living their life by their decisions, one fan commented on the latest photo of Jinger and Jeremy. So proud of them. I hope they continue to put God than just being in love and married and enjoying life. It's okay not to be pregnant for a long while. Why keep pushing the baby issue? These two are the smartest. And, happiest. I think the same, another Instagram follower responded. They are young and in love and it is only fair they enjoy each other without kids for as long as they see fit. Many have pointed out that it's important to be sensitive in any discussion of Jinger and Jeremy's plans for starting a family. After all, it's possible that the couple has every intention of getting pregnant, but has thus far had difficulty in doing so.
I was on.